Thank you. Hi, Ken here. This area was a disturbed, ragged forest when Deb and I purchased our home in 2007. Hurricane Ike took out several trees and shrubs in 2008, providing space for a wildflower meadow. In less than 1 year, the forest renewed itself into a place of beauty and bird sanctuary. Please enjoy the slideshow about this renewal.